Hey, once again, I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with part 2 of Let's Play GTA Online, the Chop Shop DLC, episode 7, part 2 of the Podium Robbery. In the previous stream, not too long ago, I cased a casino to rob a podium vehicle. I've got all the necessary preps I need, and I'm about to carry on with it right now. So grab a snack, grab a drink, whatever. It's part 2 of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Online, the Podium Robbery, part 2. So I'm back at the salvage yard. I'm about to get it on. And the safe is actually filling up. All cool? Yep. Gladers. Ready to roll. So my cover is Los Santos Department of Sanitation. Solid Waste Management is the cover.
Okay, you ready to steal this car? Because you look ready. Seriously, I mean, you know, I'd believe you if you were coming by to clean some toilets. Okay, so, it's showtime!
That it is. Doing this in the snow. I'm swerving a little bit, almost drifting. For the most part, you can do these auto robberies by yourself. And it's like the menu doesn't show up. What I heard is that the salvage yard robberies paid much more than that of the auto shop robberies to the Los Santos Tuners, which was released in 2021. Trying to call the detonation. Calling it in now.
And boom! All right, all the high rollers should be ankle deep in sewage by now. This is one of the many reasons I always bring an extra pair of pants to the casino. I'm gonna call the Diamond and tell them that the sanitation department, aka you, is already underway because of all the complaints. Just walk up to the waste disposal entrance when you get there.
Okay. was expecting to see a cutscene. Oops, sorry. Maybe I will once I arrive.
Come on in.
Okay, I'll help you get in character. I got a friend here in LS who does improv, and I help him with this all the time. You are here to clean up all the poop water so everyone can go back to playing blackjack. Follow a guard to find the mess, then sneak off to the elevator once he leaves.
Later.
So, how are you gonna deal with the guards? Cause those disguises won't work away from the mess. So I would just head to the service room. If you play your cards right, you'll get down the elevator shaft before they even see you. It's a long way down, but it'll land you right in the podium storage area. Time to break out the rappels.
Not bad for doing this solo.
I hear you on that one. Why don't you get back to things you know much?
Yo, shit! Is that the alarm already? Oh, man. If the intel is right about this gas, like seconds before it turns on. Get your gas mask on and find that car.
Shit for brains.
Drop it.
Now you got it in him.
Fall back! I'm a fucking Marine! Get down!
Boots. No. I'll fix that. It's almost impossible to fail these.
yourself somehow. Draw! Hit the deck! You want to play?
Now it's time to steal it. Just take out the guy and take the ride.
Dickhead! Move out!
Oh, damn it. How could I fail the Thrax? Spoke too soon. Let's try this again.
Aye. Later.
Oh, I destroyed the vehicle. Oh, I'm a dumbass. That's embarrassing. I got a whole hour dedicated to this, so. This time it's doing right.
All right, the big day! It's just about time to steal this car right out of the diamond. You look the part, we all know what to do, so let's just rock this shit, huh?
Explosives. Some last minute armor.
Put that on, you can give anybody shit and not worry about the repercussions.
Bang! Hey, did the newest member of the sanitation department hear that? I'll call the casino and tell them all the high rollers are complaining, so the cleanup crew is already on the way. Just make sure you go in by the waste disposal entrance. You ready to get in there? Because it's time for you to shine!
Hi.
What's up? Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Okay, those disguises are officially useless up here, away from the mess, so the guards will be on to you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation, or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino.
Oh shit!
Forget stealth! Just get to the elevator hatch now!
Poser! Juicer! Dickhead!
Hard enough for you, isn't it?
Those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
I hear you on that one.
Showtime.
Get a job!
Oh shit, no! Is that the alarm? Get your gas mask on quick! The gas is gonna come on any second. We gotta find that car ASAP.
Like
Jesus Christ!
gonna die, bitch! Reloading!
You're a dead man!
Fuck you, bitches!
You fucking fucker! I'm changing clips!
No, thank you. Try again. 1440. There, finally. Drop these nuts in your mouth. Ah. What the hell is this? Ah! Here we go. Haul ass. Bye, motherfuckers!
Yes! Right. Once you lose those cops and get back to the yard, we'll get any damage buffed out, and it is time to celebrate!
I just want to celebrate!
your fucking weapon!
home stretch. I guess I wonder what was she doing until I stopped here at the dealership to see what vehicles are. If any of them are worth buying. Because there's a lot of vehicles, to be honest, there's a lot of vehicles in GTA that are not worth buying at all. They should be constantly avoided. Station wagons, come on. Here we go. This is the fourth one. It fixes itself when you bring it in. How about that? Not that I give a shit.
Man, the casino should be grateful. We did a professional job. Unlike every drunk high roller who jumps in the driver's seat. See you on the flip side.
Get some snacks. I'm out. Podium robbery done. Completed. Let's have a celebrate. Snacks. Guess I'll conclude at 7:30 Eastern. So this is gonna be a 90-minute, approximately 90 minutes. I'm about to have to empty out the nightclub safe as well. Where are my snacks at? I don't want to sit down. I don't know how people play games on keyboards, especially when this game has multiple functions and so many keys that you're not even using. It's confusing for me, especially since I am on the spectrum. I don't need complications. I like to mitigate as much complications in my life, full disclosure.
Hey. Aye. See you around.
Yep, now let's
you all good?
Yep, now let's sell this thing. So we gotta make the delivery to the docks.
I say holla, you say dollar, holla!
Dollar!
Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off.
Drive it at night. I really can't drive at night. Even in a video game. It's difficult for me to see. Because one thing is, when you get older, one of the first things that diminishes is your eyesight. Your eyesight is one of the things that diminishes along with hearing, but my hearing is actually still good. I'm surprised to say. $5,000. As long as I don't smack the vehicle on the way to the dock to get shipped off to Liberty City. Thank you. Safe's almost full. I'll empty the safe later once it fills.
Jamal brings me good news. This is what I'm talking about. You know, my friend, if the rest of the American workforce applied itself with the same diligence and disregard for other people's property as you, this country would be in a very different place. I'm telling you now, I should get you up to Liberty City to give a seminar to my foreman. More, keep the hits coming, baby.
Pool's already been used. Who used my moon pool? Who's using my sparrow? Two more minutes left in the stream. Finally got it out of the way. That was the podium robbery. Make sure the popularity is good.
Whoa, hey! Good to see you. You got me out of a lot of trouble back there.
Yep, I need to fix this. Hey, Tony. I always like to operate the nightclub computer terminal when I'm on the basement floor.
Might as well just empty out the safe now. Opening the safe. Though it's $6,000 short. Okay. Got a Christmas tree in there.
What about it, eh? Some club!
That was Tony.
Yeah, I was there last week, and I think you sold me a gay dog. How do I know? Because he's really into show tunes and wine coolers.
Yeah.
I'm owing you shit. You still
all
owe
right,
me money.
There's luxury autos in there, and there's Simeons that's premium deluxe motorsport. Went the last 7 minutes of this. Of course, we ended on, I ended on a satisfactory note. Pulled off a successful new vehicle heist with the Chop Shop DLC.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
You said it.
Here they are.
Let's see what I knew today, this week. $251, not bad. $300,000 straight check. $690,000. Yeah, let's. Yeah, I'll buy it. Bam, bought it. Now we're gonna test drive it. Gonna get rid of that Christmas library.
How'd you get this number?
Adam's Apple Boulevard. Okay. Got a virtual.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, a Chop Chop DLC, and I'll be back with more Let's Play in the coming days. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid, but the 9 to 5 Outlaw does gaming, and please stay safe.